I walk by, ain't just talking about it. I stay putting in that work, everything I get, I murk. You can tell by the way I walk by, ain't just talking about it. I stay putting in that work.
I have a Toyota RAV4 here. This one has some bad quarter panel damage. Completely crushed this whole back corner of it. So it's getting a new panel. I got everything covered up, ready to start cutting it apart. I have my new panel here. This is how the new panel comes. They have you section it at the top here. And there's also a procedure where I'm gonna section it right in this dog leg section right here. I kind of have it roughly marked. I'm gonna cut it all short first, then I'll trim it back. But these are kind of roughly where it's gonna go in at. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this panel cut off, and then I'll show you guys how I go about fitting the new one up. Well, I got this one all fit together. My door gap lines up nice and even. Then the rear, I have a nice gap, a quarter panel and tail light to the hatch. So this one is ready to weld on. I'm gonna go ahead, I have my spot welding, my compression spot welding to do in this area. And I have my seams I have to MIG weld as well. So, and a few MIG welds on the back. Thank you. So I'm getting ready to prime this. However, where this window urethane goes, we have to put epoxy primer down. So what I do is I just tape off the path of the window urethane, then I prime it, then I'll come back and epoxy primer it after. So this is the epoxy primer I was talking about. I gotta put where the window urethane is. Now obviously you won't see any of this once they lay the window urethane and put the glass in, but it's the correct way to apply the urethane and stick the glass. Oh, I stay putting in that.